Good evening, Vidita.
Good evening, everyone.
Can you make 14 on abacus for us?
Sure. To make 14 on abacus, first we add 4 rings in ones. One more ring in the other one.
Other one is?
Other one. I mean, metal tenths.
Okay.
And now 1, 4 means 14.
Great. Now, Vidita, can you please tell me how many ones and how many tenths are there in 14 with the help of Q-tips?
Sure. First, I take a bunch of 10 Q-tips, which is 1. I put it here in tenths. And now, this is 1. And now, we need 4 Q-tips. Now, I put 4 Q-tips on 1s. And now this means 1,